So we're about to find out
if kookaburras like pasta.
There he is. Got a bit in my hand.
Tyler, it's dry.
I was about 18 years old, and in the middle of the dinner once, I grabbed the camera and I went in the bathroom and I just took a picture of my face.
Yeah.
And I just wanted to see if he would naturally edit these photos at some point. Nope.
He sent it out?
Yeah. So I think there's one day, I hope it doesn't happen, but there's a picture of mine floating around somewhere.
Well, guess what? Yeah. We found it. Take it.
Okay, what should I get? How about cheeseburger and fries? Yeah, that sounds good. Cheeseburger and fries. I'll just say, cheeseburger and fries, please. When the person asks, super easy. No reason to get worked up. Nothing hard about asking for a cheeseburger and fries. I've said those words before, and there's no reason I'll mess them up this time. So, cheeseburger and fries, please. Cheeseburger and fries, please. Cheeseburger and fries. Please, a cheeseburger and fries, please.
Hi there, what can I get?
Tell me you're not going to throw me through that portal. Oh, you fucking cunt! Slayer, I kid you not. He turns himself into a pickle. Funniest shit I've ever seen. It wasn't funny!
Ooh, spider spawner. Alright, we're gonna deal with it this episode. We're gonna deal with it. We're gonna face our fears as scared as we are of it. It's more scared of us than it is of... It's more scared of us than we are of it. Oh, fuck!
What are these?
Ooh.
Okay, that's useless. How do I turn these on? Like, what? Okay, this is, like, spin, okay? Oh, what is this thing? What does this do? Does that go in?
Look at this. Where are they? What the?
Oh! God, what are they doing? What are you guys? You guys must actually be up. Oh God! Ah, fuck! Ah!
No! No! Like the way I decorated your new place?
You damn!
Oh my God.
Ooh! Get-
Get it, Raymond. What are you doing? Get it. What are you, Raymond? Get this bag.
Not like fancy, but I'll figure something out. What do you think would suit me, huh?
Something exotic?
So that's pretty good. It's not too bad. I'm getting kind of a sense that it's a little chewy. But it's chewy probably just because of the way the material is made to try to get a meaty consistency.
If you hit me with this arrow, I'm gonna give you all my diamonds.
Bro, I don't know what's even going on anymore.
While we're stuck in quarantine, everyone needs to release their steam. Everyone needs to release their steam. Everyone needs to scream.
You go first. You go first. You go first.
Oh, shit. Oh, I just had the fucking burritos, dog. McDonald's burritos are terrible. I gotta take a shit, fool. Oh, fuck.
In their life. Okay, fine. Jesus. So how does this work? Alright, so first you beat the shit out of them till they stop resisting. Then you trap them for eternal servitude in these balls. Jesus Christ, that sounds horrible. I know, and children love it. Look over there. We'll catch you that innocent looking Jigglypuff. Right. Now, you want to take the Pokemon into consideration, Cell. Jigglypuff isn't that strong of a Pokemon, so we can take it easy and just use something basic. Like Mewtwo. Wait, what the f***? Use Aura Sphere!
Hold my f***ing beard!
Hello?
Yo, this goose ain't taking shit. He's literally hissing at Anthony.
You know what? I'm done. 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 No, I'm not done. No, I'm done. No, I swear I was done. Oh my God, I'm done. Oh God, fuck.
Hey, so as some of you guys might know, I'm a music teacher, and I found that one of the best ways that I can process the whole transition to online learning and teaching is to write a song. So I wrote a song. I'd like to share that with you guys now. Here we go.